Anti-racism rallies are expected to be held across several cities in France. Demonstrators are urging the government to loosen French immigration and asylum laws. Earlier in December, five members of an anti-racial discrimination group were attacked at a rally for presidential candidate Eric Zemmour. An ultra-right group is suspected to have carried out the attack. French authorities say they've taken legal action to ban the group.